Militants in Egypt's Sinai Peninsula fired rockets into southern Israel on Friday in an incident that caused no casualties. Islamic State's Egypt affiliate, Sinai Province, claimed in a statement on Twitter by supporters that it had launched 3 Grad rockets toward occupied Palestine. An Israeli military source said 2 rockets had been fired from Sinai. Israeli officials said they found pieces from 2 rockets in an open area in Israel's Negev region. No casualties or damage were reported.